Rescuers are in a race against time to reach more than 200 miners trapped underground in a coal mine in western Turkey. An explosion and fire killed more than 200 of the almost 800 people inside the mine. Dale Hurd has the story.
During the night, people cheered and applauded as some trapped workers emerged, their faces and hard hats covered in soot. But officials admitted there's little hope for those still trapped. This woman says, "I don't know what's happening. Wounded, missing, I haven't heard anything." She says her husband is in there. An explosion from a power distribution unit tore through the mine as workers were preparing for a shift change, which meant there were even more workers inside the mine than usual. Officials said the fire was still burning in the mine, releasing deadly carbon monoxide.
Reserve air pumping operations continued, and as of now, we have lost 201 of our miners. We fear that this number will rise. I also said there were 80 wounded. 60 of those injured were the miners.
The death toll is expected to go much higher as rescue operations have been hindered because the mine had still not been cleared of dangerous gas. Some of the workers were more than a quarter mile below the surface. News reports said workers could not use elevators to escape because the explosion had cut off power. Some of the injured who emerged alive were whisked away on a stretcher to the cheers of onlookers. But for the families of hundreds more, hope that they will ever see their loved ones again is fading with each passing hour. Dale Hurd, CBN News.